Another crane, another development. Fortitude Valley is now home to the largest developmental boom in Brisbane's history. The latest is this consolidation properties project at 900 Ann Street. The Deputy Premier getting her feet dirty, turning the first sod.
Having 1,700 workers in this building, using facilities, restaurants, in this location will mean an enormous amount to the local economy.
It's set to produce more than 1,300 local construction jobs in the next 2 years. Once seen as unlivable, the valley mirrors other rising suburbs such as West End. But it comes at a cost, says a leading Queensland economist.
So the moment we're certainly approaching saturation in the Brisbane apartment market. We've had a lot of supply come on, and there's a lot of questions as to where the demand is going to come from tenants in future years.
While a building boom is great for the long term, it's perhaps a hindrance to the locals within the area who are having their parking spots taken by tradies. But there are options.
Things that can be done to deal with it could be times that the construction trucks are allowed access, and just really monitoring resident availability for car parks.
Construction is expected to be finished in 2018. Caden Howison, QUT News.